holding on to nothing.
Hi guys, and thank you for joining us. Today I want to talk to you about Nivea's new launch. They have come up with a range of oily lotions. One is with cherry blossom and jojoba, the other one is rose and argan oil, and they smell absolutely amazing. Now the good thing about oily lotion is that they have the benefits of oil, which is deeply hydrating without the greasiness and the ickiness and the stickiness usually associated with oil. Literally, these give you 24-hour hydration without the greasiness. So now let me show you. It's like I've been using this for a few days now, and it smells absolutely amazing. And it's like it just melts right into your skin, so you're not going to have a greasy afterfeel. It's not going to leave residue on your skin. I love this. I mean, I've been using this for the past few days since I received it, and it smells really nice. This is the cherry blossom. I use this in the night because I feel that it's slightly more hydrating. Both of them give you 24-hour hydration, but I kind of feel that the cherry blossom might be more hydrating, so I use it every night and I love it. I mean, I use it on my entire body and my hands throughout the day, and I use the rose after my shower in the morning and after my shower in the afternoon as well, and I really love this. Yes, I shower 3 times a day, which is why a good lotion is really important. Now previously, when I used the normal Nivea range, I loved it. It smells lovely, but the problem is it wasn't as hydrating for me because my skin's very dry. But so far I feel that this new range of oily lotion keeps my skin hydrated, and it keeps it feeling really comfortable and smooth and nice. So, and I smell good. I mean, I really smell very nice. So I love this. So if you want to grab yourself a bottle, check out our snapshots for more information, or go to the Nivea page. So check out their new oily lotion. It has all the benefits of an oil without the stickiness and the disadvantages of actually applying oil on your body. So thank you so much for watching our second video review. Come closer, but you're so far.